This is number 18.
18, yeah!
The Survival Revival. Written and created by Christy Shera, choreographed by Christy Shera and Chelsea Shera. Maggie as Josette. Dress was created by Angela's, I can't remember the name, Isabella's mother. Thank you. Sorry.
Jason McGuire, holy matrimony. To have and to hold from this day forward, till death do they part. To you, Jason, take this woman Liz as your lawfully wedded wife. To have and to hold, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, for as long as you both shall live.
I do.
To you, Liz, take this man, Jason, to be your lawfully wedded husband. To have and to hold, for richer and for poorer, in sickness and in health, for as long as you both shall live.
Say I do, Liz.
What?
Come on, Liz, say I do.
No.
Don't leave us waiting. Say I do, Liz.
You don't.
I don't. No.
It's just her nerves.
No, it's true. I killed Paul Stoddard.
No, she doesn't know what she's saying. Paul Stoddard lives.
And he's not homeless.
No, he's alive. I can prove it.
No, you were there. Oh, I've held this secret in my heart for 18 years, buried in that dark basement. That's why I couldn't leave.
Paul Stoddard drank and gave his final toast to Hollywood. this thing.
And I said, no! Don't go, you fool! Don't take that suitcase full of bronze and gold to give to McGuire.
His evil laughter shook the floor as he headed for the door.
So I... I don't want to live undead in this wine dress like a victim on her wedding day who tumbled to her death.
Oh, are we trapped in TV? These pieces of wisdom and words of a family tragedy.
We live among the walking dead, cherish every single bite, and I say,
Sarah, Christine, and Chelsea. The music and the sound that we hear from the computer here was also mixed by Sarah Shaw. Thank you, ladies and servers.